What's up, Team Dear Masters and Master Stylist, and I am back with another video. So I know a lot of my videos, when I do finger waves, I kind of have it sped up, and so many of you always say, excuse me about the noise in the background, but I'm washing clothes, that you can't do it. So I'm going to show you how to do it. I'm using Mane Mint Foam. Actually, this is Mane Coconut Foam, and I'll have a link in the description box below to where you can find that. Or you can go to mainlifecollection.com if you don't feel like looking. But anyway, so with the waves, if you can see, well, I'm not using my finger on this part, but you just definitely want to make sure that the hair is saturated enough with foam wrap. And then when I get around the edges, I just kind of, you know, comb the hair in the way that edges flow. Because some people, you know, they have those cowlicks and that crazy hairline that goes all type of different ways. So I'm slowing it down. So if you can see my finger, I'm using that as a guide. So that is where you lay your finger at. That's where you want the next wave to start. So you see, I put my finger there, and then right under that, I go in the opposite direction. And with modern finger waves, you're pretty much forming C's or S's, however you want to do them. But the main thing is just where you place your finger. Your finger is your guide. Now, if I were doing larger finger waves, it'll be the same technique, but I would just, you know, hold my finger down farther, because of course you want a bigger wave. And, you know, that's where the ridge will be. So I hope I explained it. Now it's sped up, so you can kind of see again. But with anything, the more you do it, the more you get better at it, the more practice you get. A lot of times, like I said in the beginning, people hairline and stuff is different ways. So even when you get into the back of the front, just make sure that you're not trying to force the hair to go in the direction that it doesn't want to go, because it's not going to lay right and it's not going to look right. So again, you see I'm combing, and then I place my finger, and if you see right under where I have my finger, that is where the ridge is going to be. The ridge is that line that separates the direction of the waves. So guys, make sure you get your Mane Life Collection foam wrap, as it's the best foam wrap on the market, and that's what you're going to need to get these waves down packed, especially when you're dealing with blondes. Sometimes the blue foam wrap can leave a little tint on the hair, so this foam wrap is clear. You don't have to worry about that. I hope I explained everything right to you guys. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what else you want to see from me and if I was able to help. And I'll see you guys again for the next video.